I better take a shower and get dressed before I go downstairs.
Gone shopping. I'll pick the kids up from school at lunchtime, and then I'll come home to get things ready for Jason's birthday party. Don't work too hard. I love you.
Thank you.
Plans are coming along nicely. Should be finished by Monday. Finished. Now I can relax and seize the day.
Dad!
Hey, Dad! Take it easy. You're gonna knock me over. So this is your big day, huh?
Am I grown up now?
10 years old. That's not exactly grown up, but I think you're gonna have to wait a little while for that.
Ethan! Can you please help me?
I'm coming.
They've been so excited since this morning. I could hardly keep them in line in the supermarket. How's your day been? Managed to get any work done?
I made some pretty good progress. I've just got to work on a few more details, and then I should be ready to present the plans to the client.
Ugh, I've got a billion things to do. It'll never be ready before Jason's pals arrive. Can you please help me? There should be plates in the living room cupboard.
No problem, leave it to me.
Ethan, I thought I asked you to take care of the plates.
I forgot. They're in the living room cupboard, right?
Yeah, they haven't moved since last time I asked. That door is always sticking. Give it a big tug. My mother gave us. Be careful, okay?
Don't worry. I wouldn't want to be responsible for a diplomatic incident with your mother.
She's more goddamn beautiful with every passing day. How about some music? I'm thirsty. Should be some orange juice in the fridge. I think I'll go outside and play with the kids.
That's it. I'm free as a bird.
Hey, 5 minutes, boys, okay? After that, we've got to eat, because your friends are going to be here
soon. Okay, we promise, Mom.
Who wants to go first?
Me first! No, me first!
Easy, fellas. You can both have a turn.
Me first! Me first!
No, me first!
All right, Jason. Let's do the helicopter.
It's my turn now, it's my turn.
Okay, Sean, get ready. Here we go.
Dad, show us how strong you are.
Yeah, show us your big muscles.
Be careful.
This time you're done for. You will pay for all your crimes, evil one.
Ah, surrender, weakling.
Say your prayers.
Come on, Jason.
Hi-ya!
Give up. I am victorious.
Watch out.
Oh!
Attack, attack.
Whoa.
Food's ready, kids. You
coming in?
Sean? Lunch is ready.
I'll go get him.
Why isn't Sean at the table? He should be around here somewhere.
Sean? What's up?
It's Merlin. He's dead. He's dead and it's all my fault.
No, it's not, Sean. Of course it's not your fault.
I'd give anything if you could come back to life.
You know, Sean, some things which just have to happen, even if you don't want them to.
It's not fair, Dad. It's not fair.
I know. I know.
Jason.
Jason, you really shouldn't wander off like that, you know? There's an awful lot of people in here.
Please, Dad, can I have one? I would really love to have one. Please, Dad, come on.
Okay, let's go buy a balloon.
Great!
Hey, champ! What's your name?
Jason.
Which balloon would you like, Jason?
The red one.
There you go. That'll be $2, sir.
Jason, wait for me. Wait for your dad, son. It's really crowded in here.
Impossible to try on a pair of shoes with this crowd. Where's Jason?
He was here a second ago. I bought him a balloon. I turned around and he just disappeared.
Disappeared? What do you mean, disappeared?
Stay here. I'll go get him. I'll be right back.
Jason! 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 Jason!
Bye, Sean.
Bye, Dad.